Diamonds are found between what doors? What? There haven't been 30 doors, so... Okay. 9 plus 9 is 18. Yeah, what is going on? Diamonds are found between what doors? Yeah. Go away, stupid skeleton. Okay, this doesn't make any sense because, yeah, there haven't been 30 or 60 doors, so whatever. Cookie! Woohoo! Let's eat that, I need it. And if I choose wrong, I'm gonna get shot. Are you gonna attack me? Whatever. I'm just gonna kill you before you do that. Okay, what is the rarest item on Minecraft? That's a golden apple. That one I know. Okay, moving on. Is Herobrine real? I actually don't know what that is. So let's just go with no. Cookie! Woohoo! A creeper. Oh, whatever. A charged creeper is born when a creeper blows another creeper up. No. When a creeper is hit by lightning or thunder. Yeah, that's the one. And someone shot at me. Oh! That's the dispenser that shot. Oh, didn't want to do that. And hello, creeper. Yeah. Don't know if you should be here. Okay, good, you're dead. I actually don't think that dispenser works. Yeah. Go through this portal if you want to save your girlfriend. You are getting closer to the end of the road. Okay. Can I jump out? No. So... Oh. Once you have been in the nether, go through here to get to the next part. So I guess I have to go into the nether first. So, let's do that. Okay, so... do we have here? I don't know which way I should go first. There's two ways I can go. Let's look here. If I pick the wrong one, then that's probably gonna be impossible to get there. Kinda looks like this is wrong. Yeah. That's definitely wrong. So, let's go the other way. Oops, didn't want to drop that. Don't really know why I'm dropping all my items. Actually, I think that's because I played some shooting games, so on cue that's where I'm changing or using quick swap. So that's probably why I'm dropping all my items. Okay, no enemies. That's great. Okay, one card one way will set off TNT, the other will open the door. Okay. Sounds like fun. Not. Yeah. Guess there's some levers down here. Yeah, there is. Okay, we got some TNT over there that I don't want to set off. So, that one I should change. Probably. I'm just gonna start with where the door is so I can just track my way back. And gonna change that one too. And where do I actually put this? Guess it's down here. Oh, I can actually go in here. Oh, okay, so gonna, yeah. Well, I could actually just place it here, but yeah, that's kind of cheating. Okay, so whatever, I'm gonna see if I can do this. Okay, so wanna change that. What else do we got? Do we have here? Did that even change anything? Nope, that didn't change it. Okay, so I don't really know what's the deal with that. I'm kinda thinking this is impossible if that doesn't change. But yeah, whatever. Let's just try this. Hopefully that's where I'm supposed to place it first. Okay, so let's see. If I place it here, and what happens then? Actually, I have no idea where I should start this car. Here? Over here, maybe? I have no idea. It doesn't really show anything of where I'm supposed to place it. Let's just place it over here. Let's try that. Yeah. It's impossible if that doesn't change. So, let's just cheat the way to victory. Ah, that sounds so no, damn it. Yeah. This is great. Perfectly made. Nothing wrong here. There's probably gonna be some TNT in here that blew up with that. What do we have here? Just some redstone going in there. Okay. Hopefully I don't die. And I didn't. Oh, nope, didn't wanna go up there. Let's see. Anything? No. Good. You know what? I'm gonna close this. Just so I'm sure that the lava doesn't get in here. Well, it couldn't get in here anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I could just do this. Cause else I'm gonna get burned, and then I'm definitely gonna die. Because I'm not on peaceful. So, yeah. Oh, so close. And now I'm stuck. Great. So, guess I'm gonna place one more block. I feel like I'm kinda cheating. But then again, if I don't cheat, then I can't complete this, so. Damn it. Okay, what the. Okay, so I just tried to run some game boost, and hopefully that would help on my lag issues a bit. Oh, so there's actually a ceiling here that I didn't notice before. But yeah, that helped a bit, but not that much. Whatever. I can still do this. Okay, follow the tunnel to get to the next section. Yeah. So, this just leads back. So, no diamonds or anything. Yeah, great reward. And did I miss this part up? Yeah, I did. Gonna use some more dirt because I can and I need to. Let's hope that I don't need more. And yay, we are back at the portal. And now we can go the other way that I could go all the time. So, not really anything that changed. Could be nice if there was a lever that I had to get going or something. Okay, think. Yeah, lots of thinking here. Really hard to figure out. Okay, maybe. Okay, I can't get back up for some reason. Perfect. So I kinda have to cheat to get up again. But what I'm supposed to do is probably use this. Oops. Doesn't really seem like I can make it grow here. Nope. Doesn't look like it. And luckily I had some more bones. If I didn't have that, then yeah. Doesn't really seem like I can make this work, so I have to cheat to get back up. So, doesn't really look like there's any other way that I can do this. So, what the hell? Let's break some of these blocks so it's a better chance of it growing. Nope, not enough. I actually think that I have to break some of these blocks too. So, great puzzle design. Really great. Yeah, this doesn't work at all. Nope, doesn't work. Trying to destroy some more. Hopefully it is gonna grow. So, at this point I'm just cheating all the time. Because that's not really any way this would work. So, just trying to break some gold block with some bone meal. And again, I don't think that there's enough space anyway. So, how is it? It's 2x2, it's going out at the sides and then going 4 up. So, yeah. Maybe it works when this is away. Hopefully. Let's try that again now. No. Still nothing. Okay, so just cheating. There's no way that's gonna work. Okay, if you make me a sign, sink, I will be very thankful. Okay. Thanks for playing version 1.4. More to come if you post on the forums. I will PM you when updates come out. To support me, sub to, yeah, that. Okay, so stuck in here. Well, it started out kinda good. There's really a lot of ways that you can do the start. Cause, yeah. Got 2 cobblestones at some point when I just needed 1 so I could actually go further than, yeah. So, yeah. Didn't really like it that much. Lots of times where it's bugged. So, yeah. That's it for this map. Bye.